KineMaster's Mix is an incredible resource for beginning and advanced video editors. Downloading and mixing video templates is a great way to learn new video editing tricks and techniques. There are video templates available for just about every possible topic, and thousands more are uploaded daily. KineMaster's Mix lets everyone practice, share, and show off their video editing skills. If you haven't made a mix profile yet, there's a link at the end of this video to a tutorial that shows you how. You need to register if you want to download video templates, and registration is also required to share your work to mix. Registration is quick, and KineMaster doesn't do weird stuff with your data. Tap the Settings button on the Create screen, and then tap Terms of Service to learn more. While you are there, you can also tap to read about mix content guidelines. When you find a video template that looks good, tap the Mix button to download it. If the video template contains assets that you have not downloaded, those assets will be downloaded automatically to your phone or tablet. You can manage KineMaster's assets by tapping the My Assets button at the top of the Asset Store to remove assets you don't want. Changing a video template is really easy. Get started by selecting media on the timeline by tapping it. Then, tap the Replace tool. The Replace tool loads the media browser, where you can select videos and images stored on your device, stock media, or media assets you have downloaded from the KineMaster Asset Store. This video template has 12 pictures of Chicago that change to the beat. The first thing I'm going to do is swap out the images with videos that I took this weekend. Videos that are longer than the clip they replace may not show the part that you want. Use the Slip tool to fix this. Tap and drag your finger along the clip to slide it to the part that you want to see. I will also change the text layer since I am not in Chicago. After this tutorial is over, I am going to keep editing by adding more videos, effects, transitions, and stickers. Video templates are a great way to start a video project, but they don't limit what you can do. If you want to try mixing this template, the link is in the video description. Upload it with the hashtag #MixTutorial to Mix, and share the link in the comments. Do you have questions about editing video templates? Leave a comment. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy mixing.